Yo, yo, welcome to Smallmouth Crush. Back at it again. Some more smallie fishing today for you guys. Hope you enjoy the show. It's all coming up. So I'm up here in Wisconsin. It's a bit windy still. Love to get on the big lake for some big pre-spawners. I'm on an inland lake today. Going to be doing a little more sight fishing, some bed fishing. Why not? We're here. I mean, you can't twist my arm too hard. But the goal here is to catch 22 pounds for five. That's what we're trying. We're going to put them on the scale. This lake does have some bigger fish. My biggest out of this lake was 6.5 pounds. But they're rare. They're hard to come by. So we're going to try to get some solid 4.5, 5 pounders. And maybe a big one. That's the goal. Let's do it.
Under four. We won't weigh that guy. If I like to catch this one here, you never know. That could be 4 or 5 pounds.
Just under four as well. 4. I'm not gonna weigh him.
So this is the first one that I decided to put on the scale. I didn't get
15 ounces.
Myself catching him though.
That's a 4.15. First guy of the challenge is one just under 5 pounds. 4 pounds, 14 ounces. Beautiful fish. Let him go.
Good one. Felt good.
Giant. Oh, damn. Okay. There's another one. Let's see what he weighs. Shall we? Wow. Almost the same here. 413, sir. 4 pounds, 13 ounces. So we have 414 and a 413. Thank you. All right, so we got like two just under 5 pounds. We're doing pretty good. Next. Get this camera out, why not? Okay, just for the record, we gotta put him on the scale. So we have three fish. I think he's 3 pounds, 13 ounces. Could be wrong. 313. That's kind of what I said. 313. 313, 313, remember that. So, yeah. 313. Not big. Not big at all. So I'm guessing another 3.5. Bam! Yes! Yes, sir! Whew. That'll help. In the mouth, as they say, in the mouth. Okay. 4-6 maybe, huh? Wow. Unreal. We can't get one over 5. 414. Another 414. Crazy. Another 414. Like, I think we had three that are right there. There's the big one. Let's weigh him, because parts of this lake I can't really fish because of the wind. I'm not gonna be able to hit that stuff. So, still wanna make our goal. We're fishing for something here. Okay, 312. I think we're there. We better be, because I'm running out of options. I can't fish this windy side here at all, and that's really where I wanted to be. All right, we're gonna wrap this video up today. It's blowing pretty bad. I wanted to work all this shoreline here, but the water's a little dirty. It's not as clear as I wanted it to. But we caught some good fish. I think we had 22. I'll do the math when I'm editing. I'll let you guys know. Well, hey, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Leave any comments and likes below. Back at it again tomorrow. Until next time, we'll see you guys on the water.